Now I am going to discuss some important 2-mark questions for 50 unit for the paper Agriculture and Leather Chemistry. What is mean by tannery effluents? Tannery effluents and wastewaters are highly complex and are characterized by high contents of organic compounds, inorganic compounds and nitrogenous compounds, chromium, sulfide, suspended solids and dissolved solids. These are the tannery effluents. What is mean by pollution? How can we control pollution? The term pollution refers to any substance that negatively impact the environment or organisms that live within the affected environment. How can we control pollution? We can control pollution by reducing the number of trips taking in a car and avoiding burning leaves and other materials. What are the types of pollution? There are 5 types of pollutions: air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, noise pollution and light pollution. What is air pollution? Air pollution is a type of environmental pollution that affects the air and is usually caused by smoke or other harmful gases, mainly oxides of carbon, sulfur and nitrogen. Air pollution is a contamination of air due to the presence which has a poisonous effect. What is mean by water pollution? Water pollution is the pollution of bodies of water such as lakes, rivers, seas, oceans as well as groundwater. Waste from homes, factories and other buildings get into the water bodies and as a result water gets contaminated. What is mean by waste management? Waste management are the activities and actions required to manage waste from its inception to its final disposal. What are the methods for treating tannery effluents? There are 3 methods: chemical oxygen demand (COD), biological oxygen demand (BOD), dissolved oxygen (DO). How can we prevent pollution? We can avoid using vehicles often for traveling purpose. We can reduce or eliminate fireplace and wood stove use. Pollution can also be prevented by planting more trees. So these are all the ways to prevent pollution. Write the effect of tannery effluents on agriculture. Waste water from tanneries make farm soil toxic, that is poisonous. Waste water from tannery industries that reach agricultural land ruin soil health and pollute groundwater. This is the effect of tannery effluents on agriculture. Write the pH value of seawater. The pH value of seawater is 5 to 9. Huge tannery waste are thrown into the sea and the seawater is getting polluted. This causes dangerous effect to aquatic life. Thank you.